Our top story tonight, residents are speaking out to News 13 after South Carolina rural roads are ranked the second deadliest in the state.
News 13's Darren Patello spoke to local officials and joins us live from our Greenville News Center. Why are South Carolina's outlying roads so dangerous, Darren?
Well, Tammy, the transportation research group that put these rankings together say that this is the second deadliest state for rural fatalities. That's because of the disrepair of the roads down here. Now, we spoke to some drivers who say not only are these roads now costing them money, but costing them lives.
Well, I have twin girls that are, 20 years old. So, yeah, it definitely, it scares me. I mean, in fact, I've had one of the twins have an accident on hitting a pothole and totally, destroyed her car.
Bonnie Marlar is alarmed by the new ranking from TRIP that South Carolina has some of the deadliest rural roads.
They're cracked, they're holes, they're potholes especially.
Alarmed, but not surprised.
There's not anything being done. I mean, I've had a flat tire before. I've had a lot of trouble, I was going to say, even with a brand new car, you can feel, you should be able to feel a smooth ride in a new car. And on some of the South Carolina roads, that isn't true.
Greenville County Council members tried to drive the problem away last year with a proposed sales tax, which failed in the November election.
Most of it probably would have gone towards helping the state roads.
But council member Joseph Baldwin now says all the signs are now pointing to the state to fix their own roads.
The legislative session is coming, close to an end this year, so it's my hope that something happens this year, but, right now we can't be sure.
As for county roads, he says, Greenville isn't the worst offender.
A lot of the counties that don't have the road crews that we have don't have the tax base that we have.
Either way, Marlar says it's no surprise the rural roads in her county and state are now nationally known as hazards.
I mean, they should be a lot better. It's ridiculous to me.
Now, according to those TRIP statistics, the rate of death on rural roads here in South Carolina is 5 times higher than other roads. And that, of course, includes interstates. Live in the Greenville News Center, Darren Botello, News 13.